It smells really good. How are you today?
I'm doing quite all right.
Perfect. Thank you so much for coming in. I'm going to do a luxurious foot spa massage and we will take care of your feet. I have some warm water here and some herbs that we could help to stimulate blood flow and relaxation.
Wonderful.
So, go ahead and tell me if this is too hot, too cold, if it's right temperature.
It's perfect.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay. I have here lavender flowers that I'm going to put in the water. It helps to stimulate blood flow and increase the relaxation effect of the spa. And we use a detox salt that has Himalayan pink salt along with magnesium salt so that it helps with blood flow. It smells really good. Okay. I'm going to stimulate blood flow just by massaging the feet a little bit. So go ahead and relax for me. We want to make sure that the skin gets very moisturized and we're helping the herbs and the salts to dissolve and get absorbed through the skin. I'm going to use a sugar scrub to exfoliate the skin. This allows for the new skin to grow and to be healthier.
It smells really good.
We're exfoliating the dead skin cells. I don't like to do it too much. I just want to make sure that it is still properly cushioned. Okay, go ahead and relax your leg. Let me know if you feel any sensitivity. Okay, now we're going to go to step two, which is a cream mask. It helps to nourish the skin. It has vitamin E and B complexes, so it also revitalizes the skin area. time. Go ahead and let's dry each foot, and then we're going to apply a massage butter that helps to absorb in the skin. It makes it very smooth and skin will look very plump. To apply the hydrating butter. Already see a better color in your right foot. Thank you. going to individually clean the nails. I'm going to put gloves on and I'll do a meridian massage. It helps to balance the energy and reduce inflammation that we can experience on a daily basis. First, I'm going to feel for any inflammation that be shown. I'm looking for any swollen ganglions and tender points. Palpating in the middle of the feet to see if there is any swollen ganglions. And according to the parts that are more inflamed, that's where we know where to place cupping and perform acupuncture. So there are two points that are a little bit more inflamed, going medially and central. Okay, let's go ahead and check on the left side. I'm not feeling anything swollen behind the ankle. And I'm seeing the same pattern on the left side. Okay, we're going to start with an infusion of oils that help to reduce inflammation. Going to apply acupressure therapy to dissolve the nodules. This is going to feel a little bit cold. So we're trying to dissolve the nodules by applying gentle pressure. Is going to feel a little bit cold. Going to apply a pressure massage. It's It's gonna feel kind of like pins and needles. This helps to stimulate blood flow. Go ahead and relax. Apply the same oil . We're going to work on the lymphatic drainage, and we want to make sure that we help your extremities and legs to get rid of toxins. These are very gentle strokes that we use in an upward movement to stimulate blood flow towards the heart. And we're doing all of this to stimulate lymphatic drainage. I'm noticing a little bit of redness, so we could do some cupping today. That will help to increase circulation in those areas. Have you ever had cupping before?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Going to use cold therapy to stimulate blood flow in the heel area. Going to apply cupping therapy and I'm going to be focusing on the calf circulation as well as the feet. This is perfect size. I feel a little bit of tenderness in the next 24 hours. Let me know if you experience any tenderness or pain. I feel kind of like a warmth sensation that's coming through the skin, and that's very normal. It just means that your blood is starting to circulate and oxygen is being delivered. just applying a little bit of more oil on the soles so that we can apply a cupping. This helps to remove toxins that are accumulated. Okay, Luna, we were able to do a lymphatic massage and use cups to reduce inflammation in the legs and the feet area. Also, we did a spa massage, so I hope that was very relaxing. You're welcome. Thank you for letting me do this exam on you, and I will see you back soon.